If I bleed tonight, if I am sad tonight, do I just do right? And if I were to die sometime, before sleep when I'm wrong, when I'm wrong.
Take a sense of first time and just come to me once again.
Looking back to those who lived in fear, there was nothing I could do.
And that's Indonesia going ahead.
That could make me realize
how much I was put in that
penalty. Just that ball struck in her problems. I'm not sure about the balance at all.
Chance here for 2-0. Mohamed Ridwan skips, jigs, past the keeper. It's gone in. The referee has given the goal. He was about to blow for a penalty. Great decision. Mohamed Ridwan gets his second of this competition. And it was all down to a mistake from Laos taking the free international goal. And makes absolutely no mistake. And also has a...
I was just so far from here. Focused on my own way.
He's flicked it up there, it's bounced free. What a save, but a simple tapping. And can you believe Aaron Siono has scored his second in two games? That's three players that have managed to do that today. He scored in consecutive games, and this is now becoming a race. And Aaron Siono adds to an impressive Opto's got Irfan in the middle. Is he going to use him? It's Opto! Well, it's not Opto yet. It's only six, but we're getting there. And Opto is a very...
No question at all. I think after the first round of matches, you have to say, Vietnam and Indonesia, two hosts. Now,
satu.